Apparently, down south marriage guidance is simply called related.